You can't be Christian and do voodoo. You have to pick one. I'm not saying voodoo is bad. I'm saying you have to pick one.
You have to pick one.
The monotheism of the Bible is practical monotheism. It doesn't mean there's only one God. The Yahweh fought the Pharaoh's God. He was stronger. It means you have to pick one, you fucking idiot. Holy shit.